May I request Mr. Vaidyanathan to please present the vote of thanks.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We had an excellent round of discussions this morning. Mr. Amitabh Kant in absentia, Mr. Ajay Bhushan Pandey, Mr. Murmu, Mr. Subramaniam, Mr. Das, Mr. Modi, Mr. Ramesh Abhishek, Mr. Rajiv Kumar, Mr. Garg, and every one of you secretaries who are here today. Thank you very much. I really found the discussion really very candid. Of course, Mr. Das and Mr. Kumar, Mr. Garg was very soft-spoken, but nevertheless, I think they made the points very, very clear. So thank you very much for that. Number two, clearly one thing that stood out of this budget was that this was not just a budget for this year. It was a blueprint for 2020. As far as railways are concerned, budgets were blueprint for 2030. So really, we really appreciate that. It just gives us a longer picture and makes us feel that this is just one part of a larger story. Number three, budget making is a difficult job. On one hand, we say that there was no boost for consumption. If there was a boost for consumption, people had said, oh my God, this fiscal deficit is going to go out of track, and where is the RBI, where is the interest rates, and you know how that story plays out. So thank you very much for being very steadfast on fiscal deficit at 3.3 latest, and finance minister specifically saying that she's going to be very, she's going to take it sacred, which we think is very good for India in the longer run. Fourthly, as far as this budget is concerned, I know a lot of people have talked about last 24 hours ad nauseum on the fact that there's a cess on fuel, gold customs gone up from 10% to 12.5%, surcharge on the rich or super rich going up to, and tax rate going to 43%, and I think you heard a lot about that, and excise on cigarettes, the list is long. But the really, really good news is, where is the money going? And I just want to share this with all of you, as well as people who are watching the program, that 100 lakh crores, I mean, when is it that India talked of a number like that? 100 lakh crores of infrastructure investments. When we go, when we travel to US, we see developed countries, we see that sorts of roads, infrastructure, a movement of cargo, goods. I mean, when is India saw those numbers? And if really 5 years really go by and we really invest 100 lakh crores, I really want to know what that country looks like. And I really thank the government for thinking that big and creating, maybe reducing poverty by sustainable way, where really people really get wealthy. And imagine if the 100 lakh crores have been given away to people in the form of subsidies, and you know what that cycle would have looked like. So in that sense, it's good that this money was raised, good that money is being used for all the right reasons. The last thing I want to say is that I just picked up some numbers today that the rich were, of course, very much complaining about this 43% tax rate. The number is 10,000 crores of money is being raised through that process. If anybody is curious to know how much money is being raised through that, and fuel another 20,000 crores, so 30,000 crores coming through this process, and 30,000 crores going to add up to all the infrastructure, hopefully, for the country. Last thing is that when we talk of, when we heard the budget very closely, we just saw that there was talk about FPI, FDI, divestments, digitization, electric vehicles, and so on and so forth. So we really think that there's a lot of talk of a progressive sort of a budget making that we saw this time. And finally, of course, a lot of platform creation is being made, particularly in the form of NCMC, National Common Mobility Card, the PAN Aadhaar linkage. Now we have potential maybe 120 crore tax taxpayers theoretically, because all the Aadhaar customers can use the card for paying tax. So basically, the list is long. The long and short of it is that this effort is very much appreciated. Anybody who wants to want to dream of a developed India, I can assure you this is the way the budget is to be made, and I really support it. So thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for secretaries for being here. Thank you.